What is battery swapping technique for electric vehicles? Does it really work? Let's check out in this video. If you are new to this channel, then welcome to Get Electric Vehicle. Subscribe to this channel and enable notification for electric vehicle videos. Don't forget to read our blog as well. Links are there in the description below. It has always been a challenge for vehicle manufacturers to improve the range of electric vehicles. The advancements in battery technologies and charging facilities enhance the battery performance and user experience with electric vehicles. The fast charging technique reduces the time to charge electric car battery. The fast chargers can charge around 80% of the battery in less than 20 minutes. Even though there are advancements in the technologies, electric vehicles could not reach a position to charge as fast as the fuel filling to internal combustion engine vehicles. The battery swapping technique for electric vehicles is introduced to reduce the driver's waiting time at charging stations to fully charge their battery. The empty battery itself is replaced with a fully charged battery at battery swapping stations in seconds. In some battery swapping business model, the owner of the vehicle does not possess the battery. The battery would be the property of swapping station operator. The major advantage of this method is the reduced cost of electric vehicles. The battery constitutes lion's share of an electric vehicle cost. If the battery swapping is established as a good business model and the vehicle owners don't own the battery, then it might help to reduce the initial cost of the vehicle. Some electric motorcycles have a detachable battery that could charge externally. There you can have more than one battery and keep them charged to go for long drives. What is a battery swapping station? A battery swapping station is an infrastructure where several batteries are being kept in charge and readily available for electric vehicle drivers to replace their drained battery. The infrastructure shall be set up nearby toll booths, highway restaurants, metro stations, etc. And they can be on-call battery swapping as well. These are a few business ideas related to electric vehicles. What are the advantages of battery swapping for electric vehicles? Why battery swapping is important in electric mobility? The main reason is to reduce the time an electric vehicle owner waits until the vehicle battery gets charged. There are some other advantages for electric vehicle battery swapping that helps to push the adoption of electric mobility forward. The advantages of battery swapping can be discussed from three perspectives. The first one is from EV owner's perspective. For an EV owner, the capital cost of the electric vehicle reduces drastically. No waiting time for charging an electric vehicle. The availability of more swapping stations reduces the range anxiety. The driver need not worry about the range of the car, the distance that travels, the time to wait for charging the battery. The life of the battery would not be a concern for the electric vehicle owner. The swapping station operator follows the best practice to enhance the life of the battery. The second one is the power utility grid's perspective. The battery swapping stations operate as a large flexible load for power utility grid. The controlled charging of these batteries help them out to perform peak load shaving. The power system management will be easier than that with many unpredictable electric vehicle loads. The third one is the swapping station operator's perspective. The electricity cost can be reduced in swapping stations compared to charging stations. Time of use tariff and charging at off-peak time will reduce the cost of electricity. The next one is the disadvantages of battery swapping. The battery swapping seems a good option in one perspective, but they do have a lot of disadvantages as well. The first one is the safety standards for the swapped battery. The terminal connection for high voltage batteries should follow the safety standards to avoid potential hazards. The second one is that the standardization of lithium-ion batteries is yet to happen. The common standard for electric vehicle batteries is not yet followed. An IC engine vehicle can be refueled from any fuel stations, whereas the battery swapping might not be possible. The third one is a viable business model has to be developed. Tesla Motors had started battery swapping station experiment and finally stopped to focus on fast charging stations. The battery swapping is in practice for two-wheelers and three-wheelers in India. There are mainly two types of business models for electric vehicle battery swapping. The first one is prepaid distance. The EV owner buys credits to travel a predefined distance, and the battery swapping station owner replaces the battery until it covers that distance. The second model is pay and use. Here the battery owner pays for each battery swapping. All the batteries might not have the same cycle life, and I am not sure about the feasibility of this model with respect to the vehicle owner's perspective. The viability of all the business models should be studied and implemented. The fourth disadvantage is the misuse of batteries. An electric vehicle battery might be misused for other purposes. The fifth one is theft. Battery theft might also be faced in electric vehicle battery swapping business. The EV batteries might be replaced with fake batteries. The sixth one is the state of life of the batteries will not be always similar. The state of health of the batteries might not be equal always, and the battery management system is intelligent to manage those batteries. It might be difficult in battery swapping technique. Where to use battery swapping method? The size of the battery to replace does really matter in battery swapping technique. Most of the electric cars add ultra high security for the batteries, and they are shielded from the passenger compartment. The manufacturers follow safety measures to avoid electric car fire incidents. The battery swapping would be best suited for 2- and 3-wheelers. The e-rickshaws are common in Indian market. The rickshaw taxis can be more popular with battery swapping technique. For the passenger cars, I think the best option is the fast charging stations. The battery swapping shall be implemented for transport buses as well. The installation of swapping stations at depots make long distance travel hassle-free. That's all about battery swapping. Please like this video and comment your thoughts about electric vehicle battery swapping below. I would love to read them out. Have you watched the video about wireless charging for electric vehicles? Here it is. Watch the video right over the screen to know more. See you in that video. Thank you so much for watching this video.